What's up, guys? My name's Ollie. We are grown-up reptiles. As you can see in the background, we have our Salamander. It's finally spring. We're done with that winter. So we're going to show you our few nights out herping, looking for salamanders and frogs.
So it's one of our first warm nights here in Illinois. It's 45 and raining, so we are going to try to find some salamanders and some frogs and enjoy our first early spring night with rain.
It's our first frog of the year, chorus frog.
Our first time seeing one.
They're making their way out to the pond.
Okay. Yeah, we're good.
Just look at that frog. Frogs! Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Have a good night.
He's going right to my face. He's a retreat.
Yeah, he thinks you're a tree. So this is a green frog here in Illinois.
I see a lot of these.
45 degrees right now, rainy. One of the first nights that they've been out.
This is my second frog of the year that I found.
Second frog of the year so far.
I'm tired of winter, so don't sleep well and see a lot of frogs.
It's a leopard frog.
See a ton of these too.
So we've seen three different species so far within the last couple minutes. A chorus, a green frog, and now a leopard. Third frog of the year.
We'll get them off the road and we'll keep moving.
It's a little cool, but we're going to try to find snakes. What is Papa? Papa, Papa. What Papa? What Papa? What Papa? What Papa? What Papa?
Guys, we're here by the lake and 55 degrees. We found two reptiles.
What are they?
Two painted turtles.
That's a start. See any Bigfoots? There they are.
Point it out for the camera. Be close. Get all the way down there.
That is a blue spotted salamander. A blue spotted salamander. I was hoping we would find one. I was flipping some pieces over there too.
We got our first salamander of the year. It's a little blue spot salamander. If you look closely,
snowing. It's like 33 degrees and it sucks out, but salamanders are out.
That's a frog. It's a spring peeper. We don't see too many of those.
Is there anything you can tell me about that, Ollie?
So this is a spring peeper.
A spring peeper, huh?
This is the first frog you see here after the winter.
Oh, he hopped away.
Look at that.
Oh, look at
Ember's first time seeing a spring peeper, too. Go ahead.
This is a blue-spotted salamander, second one of the year. If you look really closely to his tail, he's grown two tails.
Two tails, huh? That's crazy. Let's take a look.
Because it's a bigger one.
Interesting. Here you go, bud. Where'd you find him at?
We found him under this wall.
You want to put him back where he goes? That's another one. Now we're herping.
Up our first week of herping since spring has started. Not the best conditions out. It's like 33 and snowing right now, but we still got out. We found a handful of salamanders, like six or seven, right?
About seven.
Yeah. It's only going to get better from there. It's herping season.
Yeah.